my viewers, in today's video I'm gonna give you a lot more information about best vitamins that can help you a lot if you have any kind of nerve damage. Also, I'm gonna recommend you perfect natural remedies that is unbelievably healthy for removing this kind of problem. Nerve damage or neuropathy can result from various factors, including infections, metabolic issues, physical injuries, and exposure to toxins. While some nerve injuries may heal over time, the certain vitamins and supplements have been identified to support nerve health and potentially aid in the nerve repair. And the best vitamins for our nerve health, of course, is going to be vitamin B complex, but especially is going to be vitamin B1 and B12. Vitamin B1, also known as thiamine, is crucial for the nerve function. A deficiency in thiamine can lead to nerve degeneration and conditions like peripheral neuropathy. Benfotiamine, a fat-soluble derivative of thiamine, has been shown to have higher bioavailability, allowing it to penetrate nerve cells more efficiently. This enhanced absorption makes benfotiamine particularly effective in addressing diabetic neuropathy while reducing nerve pain and improving nerve problems. So if you listen to me right now, you can go find, especially on the internet, good quality form of vitamin B1, especially benfotiamine, is going to be perfect for your nerve damage. Vitamin B12 is essential for maintaining myelin sheath, the protective covering around nerves. A deficiency in B12 can result in demyelination, leading to nerve damage and the symptoms such as numbness and the tingling. Supplementing with vitamin B12 has been associated with improvements in the nerve regeneration and a reduction in neuropathic pain, especially individuals with existing deficiencies. Indeed, in this modern world, a lot of people have those vitamin B1 and B12 chronic deficiencies. Usually, I'll always going to recommend you find the food that contains this vitamin in their own core. Or you can find something of good quality vitamin B1 and B12 supplements. It's going to help you a lot with your nervous function. Also, I'm going to recommend you alpha lipoic acid. It's an antioxidant that has been studied for its potential in treating neuropathy, particularly in diabetic patients. Alpha lipoic acid reduces oxidative stress and can improve nerve conduction, thereby alleviating symptoms like burning and numbness. Some studies have shown that alpha lipoic acid supplementation leads to a significant improvements in neuropathic symptoms. My fourth recommendation is going to be acetyl L-carnitine. It's an amino acid that supports nerve regeneration and reduces pain in individuals with neuropathy. It functions by enhancing mitochondrial function and providing neuroprotective effects. Research indicates that acetyl L-carnitine supplementation can lead to improvement in the nerve fiber regeneration and decrease in the pale levels. My next recommendation is going to be N-Acetylcysteine. It's a precursor to glutathione, one of the body's primary antioxidants. N-Acetylcysteine has been shown to protect the nervous system from inflammation and oxidative damage, which are the key contributing to neuropathy. Also, one of the perfect vitamins that a lot of people had chronic deficiency is going to be vitamin D. Vitamin D is going to be unbelievably important. That's why I always recommend you, anytime you find the time, minimum 30 minutes to 1 hour each day, try expose yourself to a sun and you will receive good quality vitamin D, and it's going to be helpful, especially if you have neuropathy. Also, try find omega-3 fatty acids commonly found in the fish oil, have anti-inflammatory properties that can be benefit for the nerve health. They promote nerve regeneration and protect against nerve damage. Also, curcumin, the active compound in turmeric, possesses anti-inflammatory and antioxidant property. It has been studied for its potential to alleviate neuropathic pain and support nerve regeneration. Supplementations with curcumin may reduce inflammation and oxidative stress in the nerve tissues, contributing to the nerve pain. But for today's show, the most important thing for you is to remember, especially vitamin B complex, vitamin B1 and the B12 is going to be perfect for your nerve damage. Also, every other natural remedies is going to help you a lot, as I said in today's video. If you have any kind of information about nerve inflammation, nerve damage and natural remedies, please comment below. And also, if you want to find out much more information about nutrition and natural remedies, subscribe to my channel. Every day a new video are uploaded just for you and for your health. For the last 25 years after I finished college, I'm working with the patient from all around the world. My specialty is natural remedies, nutrition and physical therapy and rehabilitation. Every year I help thousands of people from all around the world. If you want to know how you can cure your diseases through natural remedies and a healthy lifestyle, call my office, Mario Lab Center in Croatia at +385 98 917 9200. Feel free to contact us through Viber, WhatsApp or visit my website mariolab.hr, where you can find many more information about my work and how I can help you. I have put my knowledge of natural remedies and nutrition in my three books. My three books is about nutrition. First one is intermittent fasting, the secrets of health and longevity. And next two are about nutrition and the natural remedies that can help you a lot. The books are also available on English language on my website, mariolab.hr. All information you have all below the video. My help is available to all of you from all around the world. If you are from North or South America, Africa, Asia, the Middle East, Australia or Europe, take advantage of my private phone consultation. Call my Mario Lab Center right now. Make an appointment and well, I will make you sure for you to get better in natural way with any kind of side effects, as I've been doing for the last 25 years.